My name is Daniel McCormick. I was a 2008 Olympian in the sport of judo, and with the help of reps, I've taken my game from where I was number 3-4 in the country to now where I've been number 1 for 3 straight years. I'm in here with Steve 5 days a week, 7 different times for anywhere from 12 to 15 hours a week. Working out here at reps has helped me push through the barrier, and I've been number 1 for a while now, ever since Beijing. It's a mental game, it's a physical game. There's you hear people say 90% mental, 10% physical, it's 100% of both. And Steve, with the workouts here, I mean, he beats you down physically and mentally. And in the long run, it's amazing how it helps evolve your total game. The workouts at reps are constantly changing, they're evolving. Every day you come in there, you don't know what you're gonna get. Whenever you work out on your own, a lot of times you have a little set plan. Every day you come in, you know what you're gonna do. Here, you don't know what to expect. Your body gets taxed completely differently. I work out at reps in Mansfield, Texas, and I'll tell them why. Just the workouts are unique. I've had years where I have like a little mini encyclopedia and library of different workout books, and I've tried to find my own workouts, and it just didn't work. Coming here, the changes, the different setups, the confusion is just amazing. I want to make the 2012 Olympic team in London.
Nope.